Okay, give us an action.
Action.
This is how to get into the 50 snake.
Here we are, we're at the field. Danny's got two fields set up today for practice. We got one field that will be Thunder, Dogs, and ourselves, I do believe. And then this field for anyone else who wants to get some reps on the layout, open, walk on, all that sort of stuff. He just had the last practice as well for Chicago. So yeah, we're just waiting. We came early because we want to get a good hour of just playing ourselves before the Dogs and Thunder start playing, and yeah, to get a feel for the field, do some 3-on-3 stuff like that. But yeah, should be a good day. Just need this fog to burn off, and then I'm gonna be filming some stuff for you guys, the walkthrough of the field. This video, hopefully I get opportunity to do some filming. My GoPro mount, like there's two screws like hold the mount. Anyways, one kind of stripped out a little bit. I'm not sure exactly how that happened, but I got another mount at home I didn't bring, so I'm not gonna have GoPro footage this weekend, but I will next weekend. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna take a quick look at the field, see how it looks, and then we'll probably, as soon as I get these bunkers inflated, then we'll probably start playing. But man, that snake though. Well, Will, what do you think? Do you like the field?
I kind of like it so far. It looks like you can run around a bunch and hopefully hide from people too, right? So
awesome.
We'll see how it goes today. And
yeah, we're playing you.
Got him.
We call that day? I'm so confused.
We're gonna start doing some 3-on-3s, get some games in. We've got about an hour before everyone else will want to play, so let's get it going. Okay, we just finished up some 3-on-3s. Now everyone, all the other teams here are walking the field, taking a look at stuff. And then we'll be starting up some scrims soon against the Dogs and Thunder. But yeah, first impression of the field, getting to play with those 3-on-3s. It's clustered. It's hard to see stuff when you're in the snake or even the Dorito. So it's gonna be a fast field. It's gonna be really fast. But anyways, we're gonna be playing soon. I actually think I got someone to do some filming for me. So awesome.
Thank you.
concludes our day of paintball, and it feels bad. Look at this. Look at this. I parked in the wrong spot. See all this? Man. Mistakes were made. Anyways, time to get cleaned up, and we're gonna get out of here, get some food. A good day of paintball today. Tip for you Canadians that travel to the States, avoid leaving your passport in the car when you're getting food. You made that mistake in the past with some teammates that got their passports jacked, so. It was all right. A six. Anyways, it looks like the rain's actually starting now. We dodged it. Time to go relax. Let's roll. Okay, I got the layout video done. Uploading that now. I'm probably gonna go to sleep.
The next day.
What is this? Well, I am home, we're jumping forward, it's Sunday now. I didn't film anything today due to the weather was just really poor, raining quite a bit, so didn't film anything. But I got an annoyance here. Okay, I made this layout video, which hopefully you guys saw already, but I scheduled it wrong. It didn't go live. I wanted to go live 8 a.m. so that you guys could see it before you went to the field on Sunday. But I messed up and put PM on the schedule, so it didn't go live. It's obviously gonna be live the time you're seeing this, but do me a favor, if you didn't see it, go on to my channel, find it, and let me know how it is. I filmed it different. I used a GoPro instead of a drone to film it, that new one with the stabilizing. So yeah, do me a solid and check that out. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this video. Big thanks to Vaughn for he filmed for me today for all the footage that you guys saw. He didn't have a team to play with, so he decided just to film. So thank you very much. And lending me that GoPro to mess around with and use. Very awesome of you. And then also thanks to the Northwest Dogs for coming up and practicing, and Thunder for practicing. Because yeah, that's awesome. It helps us so much. But yeah, that's it. It's the first practice weekend on the layout. And then we got one more practice and then cap. It's gonna be a long trip. But thanks again for guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Like the video if you haven't already. And we'll see you in the next video. I'll see you.